I'm Michael Pembroke. I'm here at Abbey's on York Street, one of Sydney's most wonderful bookshops. And my latest book is Play by the Rules. It's the short story of American leadership from Hiroshima to COVID-19. It's about the last 75 years of American hegemony, but it's also, most importantly, about the Asian future, which we all face, especially in Asia, especially in Australia, a future, an Asian future, which is being led by China in particular.